For those of you contractors that have purchased either the B2 or C2 package, you're going to receive the ES toggle extension. This unit comes with two screws, which I'm going to remove, and then it's going to get attached to the Ergo Excel in this fashion. One screw there. Second screw here. Simply snug these up. This fitting then would either go straight to the pad or to our inline Venturi or HV Venturi.